This presentation will show how to leverage your energy results in Brazil. The agenda will cover 5 items: challenges, opportunities, how to make results happen, energy management, and starting right now. We will follow a structured process. So first we will be defining the problem, then creating options, decision-making processes, implementing solutions, and monitoring results. There are 4 main challenges. What are the energy sources that will be included in your company's portfolio? Of course, there is power. It might be there natural gas, LNG, wood, sugarcane, diesel. When is it best to close contracts per energy source? What are the fixed and variable costs per energy source? And is there an indicator that you are using to monitor the portfolio's unitary dollar per megawatt hour? There are so many opportunities. The most important ones might be cost arbitration, considering all the portfolio's energy sources, contractual volume flexibilities, spot market opportunities vis-a-vis the portfolio, and time of use opportunities. How do you make results happen? One way is to simulate the portfolio's performance with different energy source arrangements on a month-by-month basis. Discover each time the best arrangements, decide to go for it, and permanently measure dollar per megawatt hour. Energy management is a permanent engagement. First, you have to make sure to monitor the market prices for each of the energy sources that is there in your portfolio. Then, of course, you have to make sure to understand what is the projected energy usage in that specific location, and then discover the best energy package for each month. And remember, first, energy prices change almost on a daily basis. Required energy volumes at any given location may also change. So the best energy packages accordingly may change on a monthly basis. You may go for it now. There are at least 4 items to consider: energy contracting, on-site generation, cogeneration, and energy efficiency, using the public grid and/or on-site power projects, and of course, you have to go for a well and structured decision-making process, including information, analysis, and decision. You may go with your own people, you may go with an external consultant, and you may decide to go for a training process. A few final comments. Leveraging results is a must these days, so one has to have a competitive management. The bottom line is that you have to achieve lean and mean costs, but the good news is that professional development is there for you. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch this video, and this is my contact information. I am looking forward to hearing from you.